My name is Dominic Lopez, and I've been doing mixed martial arts for the past 2 years. Not long ago, I've competed in the IMAC USA World Championships. I did continuous sparring, sport MMA, and jiu-jitsu. A bit different from boxing. Boxing, there's a science to it. Because in striking, you use your body, right? But you don't. There's no fancy footwork because you have your kicks, you have your punches, you have certain types of kicks, you have your elbows and knees, and you have takedowns and everything. But in boxing, it's like kind of like a chess game because you have your certain chess moves, you have certain type of footwork, you have to turn your body in to get the full force of the punch. And it's a bit different experience for me, considering the fact that I've been striking for most of my fight career, and I never really learned the science of boxing. Now I had a chance to do so. See, I got notified that there was a boxing tournament happening in 2 weeks. I may not have boxing experience, but I have fighting experience. And I'm fairly tough, and I've got the heart. So we'll see how that will do in this boxing tournament. Now, considering the fact I had 2 weeks to do this, this wasn't really easy because I had to learn stance, had to learn how not to stay flat-footed, I had to learn how to sit down. But in MMA, you don't learn that in MMA because A, you can never really sit down in MMA because your leg is always gonna get kicked out. However, in boxing, you don't get kicked, and that's how you have all that free space to do everything. And I can never really sit down. I was always focused on standing up when I punch. It was always arms. It was all arms. It was never using the hips and the body or everything. And I had to like grasp that while I was training for these last 2 weeks.
Go, Dominic. Quick, all the way up.
Where I'm cutting weight, and cutting weight was very miserable for me. Cutting weight, I just wanted to die. You're getting dehydrated, you have to watch what you eat. I was strictly on a diet, so I had to just give up on what I eat usually, because what I'll do is I'll go eat Pop-Tarts, I'll go eat candy, but I can't have that anymore for these last 2 weeks because I am trying to lose weight. I had to lose 8 pounds in the last 2 weeks. We're gonna try and drop down to 106. And we didn't really have much time to drop down all the way to 106, so I was at 112 during the time, and we only had 2 days left, so I cut down to 110. Okay, so now we're in Phoenix, and I had to get a good night's rest because tomorrow is showtime. This is Sonny's boxing gym based out of Goodyear, Arizona, and when I walked in here, it was completely awesome. Seeing this in person, bro, they hit harder than I thought. Now I have to bring it on or else they're gonna kill me.
Dominic Lopez. Please welcome.
I do not know what happened. I don't agree with the ref's decision. It is what it is, but I'll do my best next time to make sure the ref knows that I'm okay and I'm ready to get back in there and fight.
Shit happens, man.
It is what it is. Business is business as usual. You showed respect afterwards, and we got a Polaroid with each other, and then that was it. Wish him luck. But there will be two others competing with each other, and the dude who beat me will have to fight the winner of those two. The two winners from 110 now fight in the championship bout. this weigh-in competition was really tough. This war that I saw was really tough. It makes everything that I saw and everything that I've been in look like a kiddie bout. The fights for my weight class may have been over, but a few hours later, I got a call from my coach to see if I get to fight again and get to redeem myself from my past fight. Now I'll be fighting the other kid that had lost in 110 yesterday.
Dominic, have fun, bud. Okay? Have fun out there.
All right, our next bout of the show, boxing out of the red corner, representing my boys in boxing. Please welcome Dominic Lopez.
Toes, baby, you think a little too small. I got big goals, baby. Ain't where the money at. Yeah, look, I just need the info. Pronto, I go and get it and split it with my kinfolk daily. And I'm the type of that might change my number on ya. Yeah, that's how you react when people took a slumber on ya. Pretty brown skin, baby. I can see the summer on ya. You see all the bread, and I know it make you wonder, don't you? Don't you? Don't you? Ooh, I ain't surprised at all. Seen them rise and fall. Went up the mountain, it wasn't hard to climb at all. At the top, I found some relief. I finally got some peace. Carry on, but please don't mess up the mood. Yeah, I worked too hard for it. No, I need to beat it, but you mess up the mood. Yeah, ooh, I worked too hard for it. And I need it, so please don't mess up the mood. Don't mess up the mood. Don't mess up the mood. What you need, come on, just pay the fee, I supply it all. Went up the mountain and it wasn't hard to climb at all. At the top I found some relief, you see, so please don't mess up the mood. Yeah, I worked too hard for it. No, I need to beat it, but you mess up the mood.
My head hurts, I'm really tired, my legs are about to give out, but hey, at least I survived round one, and I didn't get stopped by the ref.
percent the punches are very hard. I hit so hard, my head hurted so bad I forgot what I ate for breakfast. And I had an omelet. Yeah, I had an omelet. Skills I needed to do better would obviously be cardio drills, more head movement, looking better out there, more footwork, more combinations, more pressing forward, and more sparring, and learning more of the basics of it. Was it smart to take a tourney against the best boxers in the state on 2 weeks' notice? Probably not. But was it smart for experience? Yes, totally. I gained all experience, and I hate to be that dude who brags, I got a medal. But would I box again? Yes, obviously. I want to box knowing that I won, because I lost, right? But it's my first match. I'm going to win one. But other than that, experience? Good. Rocks. If you're an MMA fighter, and if you take a boxing match, you will be humbled. So if you're going to do it, be prepared. Thank you, guys. I'll see you guys in the next tourney. I'm out.